Okay guys, hey, this is TheQuilaCat and today we are back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. So I believe the last time we were at chapter 3, we just started the chapter 3, and who we met there was Goofy, or how they call him here, BORIS. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to get back to this game, so let's get to it. Okay, so let's see what BORIS wants from us. Someone's waiting. Can we talk to BORIS? Or is he just going to stare at us blindly? Soup.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. BORIS probably has it.
BORIS, give the leather.
Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
I believe I just drank the soup that was meant for BORIS. So fun soup. Maybe somewhere here.
That should be enough.
Let's make BORIS some food. There you go, a greedy bastard. Together. No. Oh, it's down.
Here you go.
Oh boy. Why do
Let's
you
see
even
what's out there? Don't wander off.
Why do you need a safe house?
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
I already don't like this. Let's set it aside just in case.
Don't be scared, BORIS. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
Come on, it's like... What the fuck?
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, BORIS?
Well, that was smart, BORIS. Can I get there? BORIS? BORIS? BORIS left me. I don't recall.
I don't remember any of this.
That means we'll probably have to use that. Give it a try. Let's try to get some weapon.
Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Find the toy machine to restore the power.
They don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I'm to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess, he said. I'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
I'm not sure if that was supposed to help us, but there's a switch there. And there's another. Okay, so for every single there is a quality block. Now we have. That's done. She's quite a gun. No. Where is life? What the fuck?
I see you there. A new fly in my endless web.
See if you're worthy to walk with angels. Okay. I'm not sure if we want to go back. So I'm not sure if I like the angels, so maybe let's try the demons. What was that?
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature. That's how I got started. Just a pencil and a dream. We all want everything without even having to lift a finger. They said, you just have to believe. Believe can make you succeed. Believe can make you rich. Believe can make you powerful. Why, with enough belief, you can even cheat death itself. Now, that is a beautiful and positively silly thought.
Oh joy. We want to be faster. Don't. Not again. Oh, Bori, hey!
BORIS! Oh, you scared me to death. I suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Guess we'll do.
Thank God, BORIS. Beautiful. There's something up there. It's just like BORIS. There's another BORIS. Even more BORIS. Should we follow BORIS?
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Pretty sure we have remembered the 45 that we... Wait, no. Okay, you can actually fight me. Let's go, boy. What is this? Why? There are these lockets, closets, wooden rooms. Little miracle. Well, can we go in there? BORIS.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen.
Won't say no. Level 9, yeah, let's do that. BORIS, which level are we going to? BORIS? Oh, there is level 9. Thank you for bringing me.
Step out your cage. There's a hole. Twisted world out here.
I deal right.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
So there are stairs. Let's go and find stairs. Let's see if there's something here. No, not sure. BORIS, what you doing here, Joey? Where did you go, boy? That must be awkward. So, BORIS, you just met a lot of dead yourselves. Not sure how you feel about that.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Well, you are not quite an angel, are you? Was that the voice actor of Alice? That's cool. You know that can happen, right? She's an angel. Yeah, it's true. What's up with her fingers? What the f*** is wrong with you?
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his painted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. It made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
I'm doing shit for you, just let me out.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
You just locked me. How on earth am I supposed to gather anything? Collect special gears on level 8.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Can't say I like it. There's no leveling. Level K. Who needs the glasses when you can just go with your intuition? That would be quite a long road.
So fast if I were you. You never know what will draw.
can't be true, I just glitched myself out. This is not, no, this is just a...
This one's empty.
There is another one there. And one here.
One down. Nothing in here.
Okay, that sucks. Man up. Man up. This is just an inhuman. What? Where are you now? Well, this was not a dead end, that's really nice. There's also a door down there. I probably need one more, yeah, I have two. Is this a special?
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Here we go. Is it on purpose? Extra thick. Hunt swollen searchers on level 11. Captain BORIS. Level 1v1, please. Are these the swollen ones? That's an inefficient weapon. What the f are you? Well, I probably shouldn't do that. Okay, so these are actually the guys that I have to. Come on. Everyone was trying to leave. That makes sense, but I... Now come on. Oh, go to hell. Come on. Okay. That will be one. Seems like the human. Very nice of him to actually mark that he was coming. Does everything have half? No. I have no idea why, but it did work. It's exactly the same. Come on, come on.
Quite the efficient little errand boy.
Alright. You.
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Now, we are talking. Alice, you have issues, but I like you.
The old grind.
There we go. That's what happens when girls compete. Just wants to erase the Bendy. When the guys have colors, they just like smash each other. Okay, let's skip that part. Let's get back in that closet. There's nothing here too. There's no Bendy here. This is not Bendy. No. Yeah, yo, boy, f*** you. No, just choke it, just choke it. No, never mind. There is that. Exactly that. They just summon BORIS to the demo. I can make a run for it. Oh, come on. Come on. It did work. I'm sorry, boys. I didn't mean to. Where are we going actually? Let's go to level 9.
Take your angel, turn them, wet my
excuse me. Well, that did work.
So quiet, like a welcoming grave. I like the silence, don't you? Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished. I have you to pick up the pieces, but you'll have to go even deeper, down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present, a little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time.
Cool. Let's go, boys. We ain't not hanging out with that angel. There is our friend. So was this the piece? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right back to you. Won't wait to wait. Dear Angel, can you fuck off?
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
What makes me not believe her?
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
She is going to kill us, right? My f***ing BORIS alone. No, f*** you. My BORIS. No. Well, try. F*** you. Leave my f***ing BORIS alone. BORIS, BORIS behind you. BORIS, yes, I'm awake. My boy! This little bitch. Okay guys, so that will be the end of chapter 3 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Very soon we are going to chapter 4 after Angel to bring our goddamn BORIS back. So yeah, if you did enjoy, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and hopefully see you next time. Take care.